the carnal sins, gluttony, lust, sloth, sorrow, hubris, vanity, and wrath. To stray into the path of the deadly sins, to defy the word of God, is said to lead to damnation. But I care not for a God. In truth, my true desire has been clear for many years, the desire for immortality, life eternal. It began as a curiosity but manifested into fear, a fear of non-existence, a persistent state of non-being, an incomprehensible eternal darkness. Out of hysteric fear and pain I sought an answer, across all cultures living and dead, until I found word of an ancient and dormant power. Hidden but not destroyed, many texts speak of the artifact with the power to fulfill one's desires. For many years, hope of uncovering such an item had been futile, until I found it. The final resting place of the artifact, Ciron Heights.